Yeah, we need a lot of flex. The armor your building needs it. Why is there a boar in the portal room? Yeah, I see you got quite a bit. Oh, bro, I went into a camp last night. I literally counted, bro, 16 fueling in one camp. Have you seen the berserkers yet? Okay, there's some at our planes. Like, we can just run over there. I'm about to do the farming duties real quick. Clean up the four numbers. Shaman. Must be a shaman there. The shields you can only break with melee. Nice. I was thinking about that too. We haven't really like fished too much. Nice. Yeah, scoop it. I mean, have you seen it all? How I've been doing the carrots? I mean, I usually just do like one or two steps to the left. Like you'll see, like if they're bad, like they'll tell you, and then you'll know, like, okay, I need to be a little bit more spaced. Like when you do your first two rows, and then see if any of them turn brown. If none of them turn brown, then you can just do all your rows that way. I also made a 100 needle arrows and put them in the chest. Yeah, because we were just sitting on them, we weren't doing anything with them, so I mean, yeah, just I'm sitting on 100 myself, and I think there was 140 in the chest. Heard a bunch of these morons laughing. Yeah, bone mash for the berserker, because I can literally. No way, this guy. Okay, how is there this many, bro? Bro, what did you do, bro? Who did you piss off? Thank you. He's low. Oh, he boogied, I'll be honest. He left the...
Yo, David. Have you ever had your hands on your knees?
See, David knows, bro.
Yeah, you're dying and you're never getting another couple of trophies for the rest of your career.
Bro, these... Bro, I killed. Okay, so I need a. You need the cultist helmet. Okay, we only need one more. You need the cultist helmet to, in order to forge the Fenrir helmet, right? Oh, alright. GG's. Okay, why'd you say this guy was low? He's half HP. Okay, I'm dodging a Duskito. There's a Duskito here. Okay. It's like a... Oh. Yeah. Did you drop a totem?
Slime.
A three bird. Like a yeah. And it didn't... yeah. And it didn't slow me, it just poisoned me. Okay, this one's clear, there's one more that really needs.
So why are you draining them?
Oh, we're not, I just wanted to get rid of it. But we can do that too if you want to see that, David. You can drain these things. Like if you, You see how it like starts to flow? So we drained a couple of them, but I don't remember if there's anything at the bottom of these, to be honest.
Yeah, bro, honestly, I don't even remember doing it. Maybe I'm retarded, I don't know.
Maybe there's just a bunch of tar at the bottom that you can grab. Like, I see a bunch of tar now. Is it empty? Edge. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, this thing's completely empty, so. Oh my god. The whole thing jumped in the air. Yeah, I can't grab him either. That might be it. It might just be for extra tar.
Are you?
Yo, watch this.
What are you doing, bro?
Oh, don't tell me there's only one goop here, bro. Bro.
Oh my god, why are there a billion fuelings?
Yeah, we're gonna need a lot. We're gonna need a lot more than two goops here, bro. Yeah, don't get gooped. I mean, running them through the goop, these kids are all slow. Oh, that one just got misted. Hey, bro. Yeah, you should be behind bars, bro. Did you grab all the trophies, by the way? Okay, I got the other two. Everything you need for a standard fight. I'll let you see what he looks like before I say anything.
Wait, who?
Or if we need a Yag, the planes boss.